So with the neutral grip floor press, it's just a different variation. So a normal floor press, your elbows are coming kind of out wide like a dumbbell press. This is going to be more for your triceps. So you're really going to focus on keeping your elbows in tight here, and you're keeping a hammer grip with the dumbbells. So elbows in nice and tight, using the upper back to push through the ground. You're going to press up here. So as you're pressing, you're nearly pressing behind you a small bit, and then nice and controlled on the way down, keeping the elbows from coming out, in by your sides, control, pause at the bottom, drive up. So nice and controlled, drive the back through the ground to press up.